Alaska is known for our cold winters, but did you know it can also get really hot here too? That can be a problem when you have as thick a fur as our Great Pyrenees TukTuk. There wasn't a kiddie pool for sale in our whole town, but I did find an old water toy in the garage, set it up, and dumped 4 bags of ice in it. It took some convincing, but after we shook on it, TukTuk laid down and seems to be really enjoying his frozen throne. Just a few minutes later and no panting.